shades of 2000. God, I'm having flashbacks, man.
The race is tightening.
Everybody's all over the map.
I don't know what to believe.
America will no longer settle for anything less than the best.
Donald Trump is a very fragile man. He's somebody who admires dictators.
We're on the cusp of something incredible. The future lies with the dreamers, not the cynics and not the critics.
It's a fitting end to this crazy election.